You know, it's one thing in a false count anywhere match. You can get thrown into the stairs. You get thrown into a barricade. Normally, you assume you have a little time to recover. You can get covered here.
Oh, the kendo stick right to the midriff by Nikki Bella, and one across the back for good measure. Anything goes in a falls count anywhere match, and Nikki Bella tenderizing the body of Natalya. Can this be enough?
Oh, this doesn't end well. This doesn't end well.
Natalya trying to vertical suplex Nikki Bella onto the hard floor,
concrete floor.
Oh, but Nikki Bella! Natalya first across the barricade. Nikki Bella standing tall, much to the delight of the WWE Universe. Oh! The barricade with a roundhouse
that
kick.
That could be it right there.
And Natalya able to lift the right shoulder just in the nick of time.
These ladies may end up in the parking lot before it's all over. Oh!
How personal it is, though. They're going everywhere. What's it gonna take?
Oh! And Natalya just drove Nikki Bella into. Is that Maryse?
You're pathetic.
Talk about being at the wrong place at the wrong time, John. Oh! 7 years of bad luck.
That could be it right there. Cover, cover.
And it could end with Nikki Bella covering Natalya. Natalya turning the tables.
Oh, man.
And that she landed hard on the ramp. Sharpshooter time for Natalya. Or is
it? Knock it in.
Countered by Nikki Bella, looking for the fearless lock. She has it.
Natty's gonna have to tap. There's no rope break, nothing to stop it.
All right, there's nothing.
Maryse!
Well, obviously it was Maryse. Then Nikki Bella was thrown in too. Oh.
And she's taking exception by using a pipe to attack Nikki Bella again. No disqualifications in this falls count anywhere match.
There's the Miz. The Miz is the voice of reason.
Maryse's that's a first.
Husband, the Miz, trying to get her.
There's no disqualification.
No disqualification. Now can Natalya take advantage? And she does. The Queen of Black Hearts defeats Nikki Bella.
Here's your winner, Natalya.
Well, Nikki Bella, who got thrown into what we now realize was Maryse. Maryse taking offense to that, came out. It's no disqualification.
And it cost her the match.
It happened.
I mean, Nikki was going to win until she got Tonya Harding.
David, you're right. It did look like Nikki was about to win, like Natty was about to have to tap out.